And I am Jeremiah Oriana, and I will be telling the events for this week. Also, we hope the Christmas cookies aren't gone. Anyways, for our events, on Monday, we're super crazy socks, like really crazy. And on Tuesday, we're an ugly sweater. Just kidding, ugly Christmas sweater. And ASB will be selling hot cocoa after school. On to Santiago.
Next week, on Wednesday, we'll be dressed like a snowman day. So we're a scarf and a hat. Bye, runners.
Hey, runners, welcome back to the weather of the week. Make sure to wear a sweater because it's going to be pretty cloudy and cold. Anyways, let's get on with the weather. Today's weather is 72, Thursday's weather is 75, Friday's weather is 77, Saturday and Sunday's weather is 78 through 75, Monday's weather is 75, and last but not least is Tuesday. Tuesday's weather is 73. That's all for this week, runners. Thank you for watching.
Hello, runners. Today I'll be reviewing the NFL games from this week. First off, the Rams and the Ravens game was very chaotic, with Lamar throwing a 54-yard touchdown to start off the score. Then the Rams scored by a 6-yard touchdown to Cooper Kupp. The Ravens were down late in the game, and Lamar threw a touchdown pass to rookie wide receiver Zay Flowers to take the lead. But with 54 seconds left in the game, the Rams went downfield to score a field goal to tie up the game and send it into overtime. In overtime, Tylan Wallace had us.
Hey, what's your name?
The name is Zeely. Z-Bugs.
What kind of art do you make here?
So on Friday nights here at Farmers Market, I do portraits and I do a lot of things for businesses around here.
How long have you been doing this for?
I worked for Disney for 23 years in marketing and advertising as an illustrator, doing storyboard design and movie poster design.
How is Disney like up there?
It's good. It taught me a lot. Gave me a good education. No, I was in theatrical, but I did a lot of animation too.
My name's Alana.
My name's Mr. Lugley.
And today I'm going to be asking Mr. Lugley what his favorite Christmas tradition is.
My favorite Christmas tradition is just hanging out with my family and opening presents and eating food.
My name's Sedona.
And today I'm going to be asking Sedona what she wants for Christmas. Sedona, what do you want for Christmas?
I think I would like Around the First CD by Deftones.
Nice, that's a very good album.
My name's Alex.
And today I'm going to be asking Alex what she wants for Christmas. Alex, what do you want for Christmas?
I don't really want anything in particular. I just want to have a good time with my family, and over the winter break I might want to have a good time with my friends.
Cool. All right, thank you, Alex.
I'm Aiden.
And today I'm going to be asking my best friend Aiden here what he wants for Christmas.
Well, I'm going to be honest with y'all. What I want for Christmas is you, because y'all have changed my life and you guys have been very nice to me. You guys have like helped my year be better. And I really appreciate you guys, all my friends. Shout out to Alex, Sedona, everyone.
I'm not Sedona, I'm Alana.
And Alana, I know Sedona went somewhere, but yeah, just so you guys know, y'all are the best. And remember, have a good Christmas. And if you don't celebrate Christmas, have some good holidays.
Yeah. This month we will be holding a holiday food and gift drive where you'll be turning in items such as toiletries, newly packaged gifts, and packaging. The last day to turn in your items will be December 19th. The winning homeroom receives hot cocoa and cookies. So make sure to contribute. Thank you, Ryan.
Next week we have a week full of Spirit Day activities such as
Crazy Sock Day and Ugly Sweater Day,
Just Like a Snowman and Holiday Headwear,
and lastly, Pajama Day.
Please participate.